Here we are, 2.6, finding outputs of a one-step function that models a real-world situation using function notation again. So it says an amusement park charges an admission fee of $30 per person. The cost C in dollars of admission for a group of P people is given by the following function. C of P equals 30P. What is the cost of admission for a group of three people? So since it says three people, that means three equals the P value. So we're gonna find C of three. And that would be 30 times three, which is 90. Remember, this is not C times three, this is C of three. This represents the cost of admission, or the cost of three people. And what does that equal? That equals 90, okay? And it says the cost is in dollars, which means this would be $90.